How are you guys feeling?
My butt sore.
Johnny's butt sore. Not feeling too bad yet. So we'll see how that changes after this first mile. Oh, tank. We got a system down where Johnny's the engine, Isla's the tank, and I'm always the caboose. Not always, sometimes I'll be the engine, but Isla's always the tank. Plan is to make it to, what is it, Lake Morena? Where we can get some yummy food. And yeah, we've been playing 20 questions to pass the time, so it's been a good time. But yeah, onward we go. Yeah, who's excited for what?
Hot dogs and milkshakes.
This old town still dreaming of the open road. I've been here for far too long. There's so much more than this I know.
Last off.
It's been years since I've been gone. I missed the way. Feels to roam this urge that's grown inside my heart to pack my bags and
a little hit performance. The
road. I'm dreaming of the road again, set free in the wind. Feels like we found home again. On the road that's grown within. We will fill the tank.
What do you want to write in the sand?
Can do hard things.
Yeah, wish we can, huh? Mm-hmm. Can Isla do hard things?
Yes.
Can Mama do hard things?
Yes.
Can Daddy-O do hard things? Yes. Can all the girls in the world do hard things?
Yes.
I love it.
Daddy-O. No.
We can do hard things. Yes, we can. Advice from a four-year-old. What are you gonna have for lunch today, Boo?
I'm gonna have a tuna wrap with Cheetos and also some sausages with peanut butter.
Yep. And not all separately. That's all gonna go inside the tortilla. We're having hiker burritos today. Yeah, yeah. We're having hiker Taco Bell for lunch today, huh?
No, Mom. This trail is Taco Bell.
This trail is Taco Bell. Oh boy, do I wish that was true.
Then we can have all the goodies for ourselves.
Oh, that'd be great.
You know, ice cream.
All the freezes.
All the freezes. I was just gonna say that.
Trying to finish strong. We are about to, if we hit where we want, we'll hit about 12 miles. We're all feeling it, but there's these super cool windmills in the background. I don't know if we'll be able to see it on camera, that Isla saw our first day, and they were way super far out in the distance. And now they're way close. It was a really cool surprise. So Amazing views today though. Tough day. I think we're all feeling pretty tired. Our footies are aching, but we are going for it. About a mile and a half left. Yep, mile and a half left. And we went and stopped at the malt shop at the end of our day. And there was this older man who started with us, who was there. And I said, oh, put my stuff down today. You made it. It's great. And you know what he said to me? He goes, ugh. He growled at me.
Was that actually you?
Yeah, the old man growled at me. He's a grumpy old man. I was saying, good job making it to the malt shop, and he growled at me. So that was kind of a funny little tidbit. And then now, I got a busted lip. Oh, boo.
Yeah, but it doesn't look like it's bleeding too bad.
No, it's not bleeding anymore. I went to give Boo a little kiss on the head, because I'm so proud of her. She didn't realize, and I whopped her head back, busted my lip.
But she's okay.
I'm okay. That's right. I'll be just fine. I know, it'll be okay. So, fun times on the trail. But yeah, I got growled at. That was the first for me. Y'all's ever been growled at before? Mister, what made you happy today?
Having a milkshake, eating a grilled cheese sandwich.
All right. What made you feel strong today?
That we walked that much miles.
Yeah, how many miles have we walked total?
20.
Open planes with the windows down, we'll drive along, and our hearts will grow as our troubles fade away.
I'm traveling off the road again. Can do hard things.
Yes, they can.